continuation of the simultaneous theory equations, the problems on cross multiplication, today we can continue. So other way we have solved one problem on linear equations by simultaneous by cross multiplication method. Now today we can continue the second problem. So problem is right there, that is the question is same already in other class. So we learnt the we taken the question. Now we may take the question set, second question, that is 3x minus 7y plus 10 is equal to 0 and y minus 2x is equal to 3. So consider the two equations what has given 3x minus 7y plus 10 and y minus 2x is equal to 3. The equation has to be write in the form of a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to the 0. The equations can be written as the equations written as the first equation is the standard form only, that we can write as it is, that is 3x minus 7y plus 10 is equal to 0, called as equation 1, and the second one first time writer minus 2x then plus y and plus 3 I shift to the left side becomes minus 3 is equal to 0, call it as equation 2. But then write the coefficients of the numerals. Coefficients of the equations, that is a1, b1, c1. First equation, the first equation is equal to the a1, that is 3. Second equation b1 is equal to minus 7, then third equation, the third term is the 10, and from second equation it is a2 minus 2, b2 1 and c2 is equal to minus 3, that is a1 is equal to 3, b1 is equal to minus 7, c1 is equal to 10, and equation 2, a2 is equal to minus 2, b2 is equal to plus 1, no, so no coefficient means here it is the 1, plus 1, then c2 is equal to the minus 3. Now we have the, for cross multiplication method, we should write first it is, as to start from the second variable, that is the b1, b2, c1, c2, a1, a2, then b1, b2, okay. Then start from arrow to this side, from down arrow, then up, down, up, down, up. So following this, we have to write the values or solutions for the x and y using formula. The solutions are of the equations are, now by seeing that we can write, that is x upon b1 c2, b1 c2 minus b2 c1 is equal to y upon, so this is the x, y and here 1, y upon c1 a2, y upon c1 a2 minus c2 a1, a1 is equal to 1 upon a1 b2 minus a2 b1, a2 b1, okay, check it once again. B1 C2 minus B2 C1, then C1 A2, C1 A2, then C2 A1, 1 upon, then A2 B1, 1 upon A1 B2, then A2 B1. Now you have to substitute the values of these three, A1 B1 C1, A2 B2 C2. So x upon, then it is the B1 C2, B1 means minus 7, C2 minus 3, minus 7 into B1 C2 minus 3 minus B2 C1, B2 C1, 1 into 10 is equal to y upon, then C1 A2, C1 A2, 10 into minus 2, or the bracket also you can keep, minus C2 A1, C2 A1, 3 into minus 3 is equal to 1 upon A1 B2, 3 into 1 minus A2 into B1, A2 into B1, minus 2 into minus 7. Minus 7. Now go for multiplication of this. So this implies that x upon minus into minus plus 21 minus 10 ones are 10 is equal to y upon plus into minus 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 20 minus into minus plus 9 is equal to 1 upon 3 ones are 3, then 3 ones are 3, then minus into minus plus, plus into minus minus, plus into minus minus. So 7 goes up 14, minus 14. Now you see, this implies that x upon plus 21 minus 10 is equal to 11, y upon minus 20 plus 9, this is the minus 11, larger number, is equal to 1 upon minus 11. Therefore, as A is equal to B, B is equal to C, A can also equal to the CE. According to that, x upon 11 is equal to 1 upon minus 11 and y upon minus 11 is equal to y upon 1 upon minus 11. So this implies that plus 11 minus 11 will get cancelled. Then you will get that x is equal to minus 1. 1 upon minus 1, nothing but x is equal to minus 1. Minus 11 minus 11 will get cancelled, y is equal to 1. So x is equal to minus 1 and y is equal to the plus 1. Y is equal to plus 1. So in this form, method, the care should be taken by substituting the values and writing the formula. This is the second problem. Then we can go to the next problem, that is so here, formula should be practiced and correct by downward and upward directions. That is the very important. I work on this. This can be continued for the all the problems in this. All the problems. Then we can go to the second problem. Then we can apply the same formula for the all the problem series. We can what we have. So the problems is based on the general form of the problems. Now we can take that x minus y is equal to a plus b and ax plus by is equal to a square minus b square, a square minus b square. Consider the given equations, that is x minus y is equal to a plus b and ax plus by is equal to a square minus b square. So these equations can be written in the form of the standard. The equations can be written as a1x plus b1y plus c1. So x and minus y left side is there, shift this to right side so that x minus y is equal to a plus b, will shift to right side with bracket, you can keep inside the bracket, is equal to 0 and call it as equation 1. And second equation also, ax plus by, and with the bracket you can shift to the left, minus of a square minus b square is equal to 0. Call it as equation 2. Call it as equation 2. Then it is of the form a1x, b1y, then c1 is equal to 0. a2x, b2y, c2 is equal to the 0. Now write the coefficients of the two equations, or just equations, that is a1 is equal to the plus 1, b1 is equal to the minus 1, and c1 is equal to the, along with the minus sign, is very important, minus of a plus b. And coefficient of second one, it is a1 is equal to the a b1 is a2 is equal to the a b2 is equal to the b, a1 is equal to a b2 is equal to the b, then c2 is equal to the minus of a square minus b square, a square minus b square. See, here the coefficients are in the form of general only, no numbers has given here, you see that. That is the second equation, a2 is equal to a, b2 is equal to b, and c2 is equal to minus of a square minus b square, minus of a square minus b square. Now write the formula, that is the solutions are x upon, go for cross multiplication, b1 c2 minus b2 c1 y upon c1 b a2 c1 a2 minus c2 a1 1 upon a2 b1 a1 b2 minus a1 b2. Now subtract the values, here I will write because this is a very big, it is a, now x upon b1 c2, b1 c2, that is minus 1 into minus 1 into minus of a square minus b square minus b2 c1, b2 c1, b2 means b, b2 c1, c1 means minus of minus a plus b, a plus b, is equal to y upon c1 a2 c1 minus of a plus b into c1 a2 into a minus c2 a1 c2 a1 minus of minus a square minus b square minus c2 c2 a1 that is into 1 is equal to 1 divided by 1 divided by a2 b1 a into b1 1 minus a1 into 1 into a2 b1 a into b1 1 minus 1 a2 b2 a2 b2 a into b So third equation that is verified is 1 upon a1 b2 a2 b1 let's verify the equation b1 c2 b1 c2 b2 c1 c1 a2 c2 a1 a1 b2 c2 a1 a1 b2 This is a1, a1, b2, a2, b1. This is the a2, b1. Right, a2, b1. This is one side here, right? It is a1, b2, a1, b2, 1 into b, minus a2, b1, a2, a, into b1. B1 is equal to minus 1, minus 1. So now we return, now go for further simplification, further simplification, minus into minus plus, it is a square minus b square. Now it is minus into minus plus, plus into minus, minus. So this is become minus of a plus b. And this is equal to 1 upon y upon this is the minus into plus minus a into a plus b now it is minus into minus plus plus a square minus b square is equal to 1 divided by b plus minus into minus plus a b plus minus minus plus a now we can take the whatever the common factors here That is, you see, a square minus b square, then you will get it. That is, here you see, once I will check that. Here, b minus here the minus of minus, I will get the plus here it is actually. Minus of minus will get the plus minus of a plus b. Plus a square minus b square, a square minus b square, sorry, bracket, then is equal to a plus b. Now for further simplification, x is equal to last one, that is, this implies x upon a square minus b square, a plus b is equal to 1 upon b plus a, I can write as a plus b, and the second it is y upon, you remove? Minus a of a plus b plus a square minus b square is equal to 1 upon b plus a. So simplify the x. X upon x is equal to take this right side, it become a square minus b square plus ab divided by a plus b. So x is equal to the, so x is equal to the, x is equal to the, here I written, I forget to write b is there, sorry this sir, for second one b coming here, x upon b into a plus b, yes we write b. B into a plus b. Now if I take a square minus b square, it becomes a plus b into a minus b plus b into a plus b divided by a plus b. Okay, if I take a plus b common, x is equal to a plus b, if I take common here it is left a minus b and here plus b divided by a plus b. A plus b, a plus b will get cancelled. Then x is equal to a minus b plus b plus b minus b. Minus b plus b will get cancelled, is equal to a. Therefore, x is equal to a. Coming to the second, y is equal to, I will take this to the right side. With 1 on multiplication with right side, it will go to the right side, minus a into bracket a plus b into a plus b plus a square minus b square divided by b plus a, that as a plus b, and this is equal to, I write this as a plus b into a minus b, a square minus b square, that is a into bracket a plus b plus a plus b into a minus b divided by a plus b, and this is equal to, so if I take a plus b common in both, a plus b, a is left here and here the second term a minus b is left, a is left here and a minus b divided by a plus b divided by a plus b, a plus b, then we will have that term. So here it is y upon minus of, here it is a minus actually, you see y upon minus, along with minus is there, so here it is minus is coming here, if I take here, sorry, here minus coming, minus a, next we can write this is equal to a plus b will get cancelled. What is that here, minus a plus a, then minus b, minus a will get cancelled, is equal to minus b, therefore y is equal to minus b, thus I will write as x is equal to what, plus a, y is equal to minus b. So dear students, here care should be taken while writing the terms here. So earlier we written that this is the different way, so a1 b2 minus a2 d1, if this is written differently, answer will come differently. So the formula is very important and care should be taken while transposing. Here we transpose earlier, see minus, along with minus you transfer 1 into minus, minus of this bracket, then divided by a plus b, b plus a and a plus b, then remove the bracket and here. So here it is a plus b, if I take common, a plus b, a square minus b, here it is minus a square minus b square, a plus b to a minus b. So a plus b and a minus b, both are there as a common factor. So common factor taken and minus a and plus a minus b, minus a plus a will get cancelled in the next step. Finally, x is y is equal to minus b. So x is equal to plus a, y is equal to minus b. So these are the two problems. So three problems. Few problems are. You do one thing. Elimination problems are there. Now all the problems should do in cross multiplication method. So today's homework is all elimination problems. Problem which I did, the same problem should do by the cross multiplication method in homework notebook. Note that the same elimination method problem should do by cross multiplication method in HW homework notebook.